Le Redoutable is a new film by Michel Hazanavicius, and it stars Louis Garrel, Stacey Martin, Berenice Bejot, and Misha Lescaut. This film is about the life of French filmmaker Jean-Luc Godard from 1967 to around 1970. And the film focuses on Godard's marriage to actress Anne Wiesemski, and also about his shift in style from narrative films, comedies, to cinema that is radical and that immediately addresses the political issues of France of that time. Redoutable is a very good movie all around. The film is just a really good biopic. It's nothing bigger than that, and it's nothing smaller than that. Everything is great, and everything is interesting. The acting is really good from everybody. This film really interestingly shows Godard's shift in style and his marriage to Anne Wiesemski. I personally would have liked the film to encompass a larger time frame of Godard being a Godard fan. However, these 3 years that the film does show are really interesting and are really well made. Everything really is good all around. The directing is good, the acting is good, the cinematography is really nice, the editing, the script is very interesting. If you're a fan of Godard, you will like Le Redoutable, hopefully. Maybe if you're a hardcore fan, you will notice something that's wrong in the detail of this film, possibly. One thing that is quite bad about this movie is that Michel Hazanavicius tries to copy Godard's style with his text of how Godard uses film text as not just film language, but as a part of filmmaking. Hazanavicius fails to do this. It's actually quite cringy to watch him do this. He doesn't get the point of how Godard did it, and it just really doesn't work. So yeah, the director really should have stayed away from trying to mimic Godard's style because it doesn't work. That's my review of Le Redoutable. What do you think of this film? Leave it in the comments below. Thank you for watching. See you soon.